Jesus wants to bring you into a process of walking with him where he does a supernatural work inside of you so that you don't recoil at the idea of being an evangelist, or you don't recoil at the idea of being a fisher of men or people, but instead his heart exists in your heart and your response is, make me a fisher of men. Use me to make a difference. I want to be a bold witness. Let me be someone who speaks of what I have seen and what I have heard. May I not be someone who is bashful and frail and uses reasons to justify the fact that there is not an active evangelistic thing going on inside of me. No, Jesus, mold me. Jesus, change me. Jesus, do a work inside of me so that what is on your heart is inside of me.